Hi, I'm Jake. Welcome to another rig rundown. Today we're looking at the SBS HD 250. So this is otherwise known as the Sherwood 10-inch Heavy Duty Bandsaw. This is the entry level model for the Heavy Duty Bandsaw range and it's packed with features. Let's get into it. So if you've seen our other range of bandsaws, you'll know from the 10-inch standard range that that model itself is a good entry into a bandsaw. If you are more of an experienced guitar maker or you're just a more experienced woodworker in general, it may be time to start looking at more of a heavy-duty bandsaw. So the main difference between the two, a lot more robust build, packed with a lot more features than the standard range. And most importantly, a much greater height of cutting depth. So starting from top down, you've got your quick release blade change lever, which is much more handy than having to unwind it. You have got your 10 inch cast iron wheels, so that reduces vibration, allows your blade to spin much more freely. You've got the much more robust blade guard, which will give you up to 240 millimeters of cutting height, approximately. You've got your cast iron top, which will tilt up to 45 degrees. Again, solid cast iron, reduction in vibration, means that there's less to worry about. It comes with ceramic bearings, so they'll absorb heat much better than your standard American steel ones will, which means that your blade will stay sharper for longer. It has a 100 mil dust port on the back with an added auxiliary hose that's stashed just up underneath the cutting edge for better dust extraction. So the motor itself is a four pole 240 volt single horsepower unit, which makes it three times more powerful than the standard range of the 10 inch bandsaw. What that means, apart from just being more powerful, it means that you'll be able to maintain a higher RPM, which will make your cuts much cleaner. Apart from all those trimmings, it's got a much more heavy duty rip fence than the 10 inch standard model does as well. Again, reduction in vibration means your cuts are going to come out much cleaner. It's going to save you a lot more time having to clean them up afterwards. So the base on this model is a lot sturdier as well. As you can see with the standard range, they tend to stand on just four alloy legs, which are great to get started, but when you really are pushing through some more robust material, you really do need that sturdy base that this one comes with. And as usual, it comes with a 5-year manufacturer's warranty as standard. So again, if you're looking to upgrade from, you know, your run-of-the-mill bandsaw that you have to replace every 6 months because it's just not up to the scratch, it may be worth saving up your pennies for a few more days, a couple of weeks, and then investing in the heavy-duty range because it will last. And that's it for another video. So for more information, hit the links below. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the page. Help us grow. And we'll see you in the next video.